The APM is a one-year postgraduate executive program completely conducted in English. Our students are mid-career professionals with work experience in the third, public or private sector and coming from all over the world.
I'm an environmental engineer who actually didn't like social sciences very much, but when I decided to do the master's program in Potsdam University, I had already realized that we need more politicians and better policies to be able to cope with all our future problems.
Within the program, we offer courses on theoretical foundations, practice-oriented specialization seminars, skills courses for mid-careers, but also simulation games and site visits to governmental and non-governmental agencies.
We have a very diverse faculty. We have many academics who conduct a lot of research and also very practice-oriented research, but we also have people who actually work in practice, practitioners who work in international organizations. So we have very different people, very different professors teaching here in the MPM program. And this diversity is usually also reflected in the teaching methods. We have very modern, progressive teaching methods and forms of assessment. And this is also enabled because the classes are quite small. So the professor to student ratio is pretty good, about 1 to 15 or so. The students are very diverse. They typically come from between 15 and 20 different countries in 1 year. So that's also a great experience for the students, that they not only experience the diversity of the different professors who have very different backgrounds, very different insights into the topics, but the students also have the opportunity to learn from one another and learn of the different cultures that their classmates come from.
Now I have more knowledge that I can actually get in touch with professors who have international experience. I get to see now the things from another point of view. So I think definitely my master's degree was an asset to get me into the workforce program. Yes. I come from a developing country. I saw a lot of suffering from my own people. So, and working with the international organizations, maybe I would just support 1% of the organization, but I would feel I'm helping people around the world.